All right, today is a built naturally aspirated deal in this 2000 Camaro. Don't know much about the engine combination. He says it's a forged bottom end. It's got a cam in it, that kind of stuff. It's obviously headers. It's got a fast LSXR and a 102 mil deal. This thing currently is just naturally aspirated on 93 octane. It is controlled by a Holley Terminator X Max. Good old automatic. Our car looks very stock. It's going to be a bit of a sleeper. Currently, being just naturally aspirated, we don't expect a ton out of it, but his plans are to put a single charger on it, thus the built bottom end, so it'll be a single turbo car eventually. I don't know what other plans he's got with it. It's been running, driving. He just wanted to get it in here, have me touch up a few things, run through the fuel map, dial the naturally aspirated tune in so we can enjoy the car for a little bit before he puts the turbocharger set up on it. Gonna be a neat build when it's done. I hope he keeps somewhat of the stockish appearance. I dig the sleeper look, right? I mean, who doesn't like a good sleeper, you know? I'm gonna get rolling with the tune-up and see what it makes NA, and it'll be cool to see what it makes when it comes back with a turbocharger on it and do a kind of a before and after deal on it that way if we're able. So, but neat car, definitely going to be a fun street car. Curious to see what it's going to make. I don't know much about the combination, but these built LSs typically run pretty good NA with cam, good intake manifold on it, so it'll be cool. I'm going to get rolling. I just wrapped up with a Camaro. It made 353 to the tire and 316 foot-pounds of torque. Made peak power rate at 6100. That's NA, so this thing's gonna run really good with a charger on it. Excited to see how that turns out. But yeah, that's it for this one. So hope you guys like it.